Welcome, student. I have to deliver the lecture on the daily basis for the mathematics, and now we have to show that the trigonometric statement tan theta plus cot theta into tan theta is equal to 6 square. Now we take the left hand side to prove that tan theta plus cot theta into tan theta. Okay. We take the left hand side, we have to show that the right hand side. Now we can write as in the other form sin theta 1 cos theta, similar cos theta 1 sin theta, and also similar sin theta 1 cos theta. Okay, we take the LCM here, we take the LCM sin theta. Cos theta, this will be chain sin square and cos square. Sin theta over cos theta. After simplification, we have this. You know that this is the formula which is equal to 1. Which is equal to 1. The sin theta over cos theta. Okay? Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 over sin theta into cos theta is equal to sin theta over cos theta. You know that you see that this will be cancelled and we have 1 over cos theta, and here 1 over also cos theta. This will make as, and we have right 6 square theta, and we can say that the right hand side 6 square theta, which is the right hand side, which is our proof. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, which is the name of my channel, Mathematics O-Level A-Level. Wait for my next video. Thank you all.